Yes, ma'am.
Due to my extensive criminal history, I've been having a lot of difficulties obtaining employment.
My name is Helen, and I'm 38. I've been out of work for going on 2 years now.
I was told at my intake interview that once I'm a graduate, that the staff here can assist me trying to expunge my record, and that is my ultimate goal.
How many people are interested in expungement? We can help you with that. Definitely.
Before I got into Strive and I filled out the application, it asked, how many felonies do you have? 22 is what I wrote, 22. What I know best is drugs and stealing cars. I was stealing like 3 cars a day. All of a sudden you're watching the news and you see somebody get busted with a high-speed chase and then, oh my God, there's Helen! But now it's time for me to get a job doing something positive, providing for my family.